After a thoroughly strenuous and lengthy period of flight tests spread over several years, the Army has chosen Bell's V-280 Valor Advanced Tiltrotor to replace the venerable UH-60 Black Hawk helicopter. Dubbed the future long-range assault aircraft, or FLRAA, Valor is set to enter service in the mid-2030s and eventually will supplant the Sikorsky-built helicopter that has served as the Army's workhorse utility rotorcraft for more than four decades. The initial contract award is $232 million and includes no actual aircraft. The initial contract covers Valor's final digital design that Bell has generated as a result of the aircraft's five-year-long flight testing period and development campaign, inclusive of Army requirements. The total award, with options for physical aircraft, runs to $1.2 billion and then to $7 billion to begin building out the fleet, according to Major Gen Robert Barry, the Army's Program Executive Officer for Aviation. Bell beat out Sikorsky and Boeing's Defiant X-compound Kirkshall helicopter based on Sikorsky's X-2 technology. While somewhat stingy on the specifics of why the Army chose Bell's tiltrotor over Sikorsky's pusher compound rotor design derived from the company's X-2 technology, Barry said the decision boiled down to a best value proposition. Can we be more specific on the factors of how exactly we arrived at this point? No, Barry said. However, best value is meant in the truest sense that it was a comprehensive analysis of a variety of factors. No one really drove that decision. So if you look broadly at a very high level, the factors are variables and performance, cost, and schedule all were considered, and the combination of those are defined explicitly and evaluated. That is what I would describe as the best value, and what the Army would describe as its best value selection. This is an exciting time for the U.S. Army, Bell, and Team Valor as we modernize the Army's aviation capabilities for decades to come, said Mitch Snyder, President and CEO of Bell. Bell has a long history supporting Army aviation, and we are ready to equip soldiers with the speed and range they need to compete and win using the most mature, reliable, and affordable high-performance long-range assault weapon system in the world.